Has been hospitalized after a fire in St. Paul. It happened at a home in the 1800 block of La Crosse Avenue East. Fire officials say there were heavy flames by the time they arrived and flames coming through the front door. Once inside, firefighters found an unconscious woman. She was taken to Regents Hospital in serious condition. A firefighter was also taken there with minor burns. No word on the cause of this fire. Senator Al